Hi guys, and welcome to another November video. Today we are going to talk about how to green your workplace. Enjoy! Obviously today we spend a lot of time outside our home. We spend part of our weekdays at work, at school to sustain ourselves financially. And it's not always easy to lead environmentally friendly working life. But these tips I'm gonna give you might help you and your team to do so. At your workplace, please look that you can reduce your waste and your energy every time you can. Use reusable items instead of single-use items at your workplace. Bring your own meal with reusable lunchbox and your own cutlery. If you're gonna print something, or if you need to print something, make sure that you use recycled paper. But if you have a chance, use a digital copy. Be a motivation and be the inspiration for your mates and for your colleagues, and show them how to go greener. For example, by reducing disposable cups, providing meatless or plant-based meals at the cafeteria, providing composting, providing recycling, etc. At the end of your working day, make sure that you turn off the computer and you unplugged all the devices at your workplace. Motivate your team, be the motivation, as I said, be the inspiration, because it's easier to make change when you have someone behind your back. Be sure that you stay connected and you have an open ear, an open mind to collect the feedback for the improvement. So you can also apply this guide or these tips I gave you also at the school, at the university. There is no age limit. I am very, very interested in how you are reducing your waste. Let me know down in the comments. You can also check me on the Instagram, tag me and put a hashtag of Lowember. You can read my blog for more information, and if you don't want to miss any of my videos, make sure you subscribe. I see you tomorrow. Have a nice day. Bye.